Hi guys, so this is a song from Musical Into the Woods. And essentially, John and I are both having women issues in this.
Did I accuse her or show her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won from me? Agony beyond power of speech, when the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach.
High in her tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her head. Frequently humming a light-hearted air. Agony, far more painful than yours. When you know she would go with you if there only were doors. Agony, oh, the torture they teach. As intriguing,
or half so fatiguing, as what's out of reach. Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I'm handsome, as heir to a throne?
You are everything maidens could wish for.
Then why now?
Do I know?
You must be mad.
You know nothing of madness.
Steps behind,
always 10 feet below,
and she's just out of reach. Agony that can cut like a knife.
I must have her to wife.